Poongko doing some last minute stretches, pulling up his hands. He wants to be well prepared for the matchup against Tetra. Underway here, so this is going to be slightly more interesting. Bison, of course, wants to keep Ryu at mid-range where he can zone with those scissor sticks. And Ryu has the option of keeping away with fireballs, but Poongko, of course, plays a very aggressive Ryu, so he's going to go in, and let's see which strategy he'll adopt here today. Ultra with the Ultra! Big damage here! Oh, Poongko, focus! Level 2, no combo! Tetra not quite dead yet, as Ultra though, the cycle crush and get away. Oh, mistake there by Tetra. With the miscue timing for the jump, jumping back into the fireball. No worries, I'm sure Tetra has a plan to come back from this. Bison walk on the spot. That move over there, Poongko punishing. Poongko now has Tetra in the corner, Tetra wants to get out of it. Poongko with the extended, the trademark extended Poongko combo. Pit stomp with the Xbatsu. Tetra is out of the corner here. Oh, crosses up. The attempt is showing that Tetra in the lead. Crosses Poongko in the corner. Goes in for the turn, Poongko takes the turn. Poongko now throws Tetra back in the corner. Good turn. Well spotted that EX has stopped coming. Poongko just jamming the shit out of Tetra here in the corner. Crouching medium kick, fireball, cancel that forward, crouching medium punch. That's gonna take the match. Oh, pretty fast going so far in the tournament. All